1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Jose Reacts, and today we are reacting to Noah Cyrus, July, a Sarah Dorothy Little cover. If you don't know who Sarah Dorothy Little is, she is friends with Sophie Fergie and Brooklyn Queen, and they run Kindness for All Kind, which is some sort of organization that helps like cyberbullying or something like that. I'm not really sure what they all do, but that is who Sarah Dorothy Little is. I am all mixed up, and she is doing the cover of Noah Cyrus's song July. And before we get into this video, make sure to like, subscribe, turn on those post notifications on so you don't miss a single video that I post. And also make sure to go follow all my other socials, my Instagram, my Twitter, and my TikTok, all will be down in my description down below, along with the original link to this video down below. And after saying all that, let's get straight into this video. So starting off very country-like. Alright, okay, I hear it.
Everything clears, I'm alone instead. You know what? I'm afraid of change. Guess that's why we stay the same. So tell me to leave, I'll pack my bags, get on.
Okay, so I will say this. The music video has been good so far. It is done very professionally, I will give it that. I can tell that it is done professionally with how all the camera angles are and how good the quality is of this video and just like all the different transitions they've been doing with this music video. Very country. I've actually never really listened to this. I've never listened to the actual song before because I don't listen to country music as much anymore. But so far, it is good.
Find someone that loves you better than I do, darling, I know. Cause you remind
I do like the pasture, like the backgrounds of all the stuff. I love the, like, especially like the barn or house, whatever that was that she walked away from. It has that like really good old antique look from it, and I actually do enjoy this whole entire like music video so far because of mostly all of the background and just because of how well done it is.
Why I'm afraid of change. Guess that's why.
Yep, those are her friends right there. Brooklyn Queen, which is on the far left. Sophie Fergie, which is in the middle. And I'm not sure who that person is on the far right. I don't really watch them all too much closely, but yeah, I have no idea who that is, to be honest. Don't hate me in the comments down below because I don't know who that is. I'm sorry that I don't know who that is. Llama! Wait, no, I can't remember what they're called now. But I can't remember if that is a llama or not.
Cause you remind me every day. I'm not enough, but I still stay.
Very good, very good. What do you guys have? That is the video right there. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will say that she did a very good cover of the song. I've never listened to this song before, so I'm not sure how close it is to the original song. But as I can tell, though, it is a really good song, though, that she did a cover of. She's either 12 or 13, or maybe 14. I don't know. I got a lot of hate for last time I accidentally misaged somebody. But, you know, she's does really good for just how young she is. And just like the whole entire music video, I absolutely loved the music video because of the whole entire background with the like the ranch and the grass. Like the grass just add a lot much more energy to the video and a different vibe, especially with the sunsets and the clouds. They picked a very good day to shoot this music video, actually, unless they edited it to make it look that way. But she has a very good voice, a very good range with her voice, and yeah, that's all I really have to say about this video. But after saying all that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to do every single thing that I told you to do at the beginning of this video, and after saying all that, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.